welcome back to my channel. I'm Neelam Punjabi and welcome back to another vlog. I have just woken up. It's currently 10 o'clock in the morning and I've had my morning water. I've made my to-do list and I have a lot of things planned for this vlog today. Hopefully it goes according to what I've planned. Fingers crossed. If you guys are interested, then please continue watching. Alright, it's currently 1:30 p.m. right now and I am cooking lunch and I'm gonna show you guys how I cook it and actually even what I cook. So yeah. So if you can't already tell, I'm already at Badi's place and I'm having my lunch. Main ghar se hi leke aayi thi apna lunch, sirf roti paka ke yahan pe kha rahi hoon. So I'm here and I just thought of showing you guys my full outfit. I think I look really cute today. So yep, this is my entire outfit. I really like the whole black outfit and this beautiful lavender bag. I'm also actually wearing a similar shade of eyeliner just to match with the shade of the bag. So yeah. And yeah, that's it. Also, I don't think I showed you guys the nails I got done. I went for classic French manicure on my natural nails. These are not extensions, these are my natural nails. Hi, so I'm back home already and I think I started this day very abruptly. Maine mention hi nahi kiya that this is day 2. Not day 2 actually. I'm vlogging after like 3-4 days and us din pe I couldn't vlog properly because I had to go meet a friend of mine who was not feeling well. So my vlog nahi kar payi us din pe. I thought it was going to be like a day in my life, but I guess it's gonna turn out to be like a week in my life, sort of a vlog. But anyway, मैंने जाके सालों से nails कराए and I got these tinsel extensions today. And now we are going out for dinner, me and my parents. We are going to this place in Andheri. Sorry, it's a buffet sort of a thing. It's called Global Fusion. हम लोग एक बार वहाँ पे already जाके आए हैं and we already love that place. So yeah, that's the update. Today is Saturday and me and my mom were going out shopping. हम ऐसे ही मार्केट जा रहे हैं. मॉम को थोड़ा मटीरियल लाइक कपड़ों का मटीरियल खरीदना है एंड फ्यू यू नो कुर्तीज एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट. सो वी आर गोइंग आउट. ऑल्सो लुक एट दीज इयर रिंग्स. आई गॉट दीज इयर रिंग्स फ्रॉम गोवा फॉर लाइक 50 bucks ओनली, विच इज़ क्रेजी. एंड आई थिंक नाउ दैट आई एम लुकिंग माई सेल्फ इन द कैमरा, आई फील लाइक आई डोंट रियली लाइक दिस लिप. मैंने के ब्यूटी का वो जो लिप टॉपर है ना, उसके ऊपर ग्लॉस लगा रखा है एंड आई थिंक इट्स मेकिंग मी लुक रियली ओल्ड एंड बिग. आई डोंट लाइक इट. आई माइट जस्ट चेंज माई लिप. मैं न्यूड लिप लगा के थोड़ा सा ग्लॉस लगा दूंगी. एनी वे, दैट्स नॉट द पॉइंट. द पॉइंट इज वी आर गोइंग आउट to the market to shop for things and you guys are coming along with me.
ye kaise meter beta?
ye 270.
ye sahi to nahi hai.
ये बहुत बड़ा है प्रिंट, बहुत छोटा प्रिंट है।
और कैसा वो वाइट के ऊपर है ना, अच्छे दिख रहे हैं। और कैसा आपका ये स्कर्ट है और लॉन्ग कुर्ती में अच्छी दिखी है।
लॉन्ग कुर्ती तो नहीं चाहिए, शॉर्ट कुर्ती चाहिए।
कितना रहेगा ना, लाग रहे हैं ये प्लाजो।
आई नो यू गाइज मज बी वंडरिंग कि सडनली मैंने कोविड टेस्ट के क्लिप्स क्यों डाल दिए। दैट्स बिकॉज मी एंड माई पेरेंट्स वी फेल सिक, लाइक आई फेल सिक, देन माई मॉम गॉट फीवर एंड देन माई डैड गॉट फीवर टुडे। सो लास्ट नाइट आई बुकड होम विजिट फॉर कोविड टेस्ट बिकॉज यू नो वी डिडंट वांट टू गो आउट एंड गेट आवर सेल्फ टेस्टेड एंड पुट एवरी वन अंडर रिस्क, वो हमें नहीं करना था। तो हमने घर पर बुला के टेस्ट करवा ली and currently also we are all ill and we are really very scared about it. Hopefully the results are negative, but you never know. Let's see, let's really hope for the best. We're all very scared and also just wanted to give a small explanation as to why haven't I uploaded anything on YouTube for the past 2 weeks. That's because a very close friend of mine got admitted to the hospital and you know I was in and out of the hospital for like one whole week, and because of which I couldn't film or edit. Mentally also I wasn't in the right space to like film videos or edit videos, so that is why there haven't been any uploads on YouTube. But hopefully now I'm gonna start uploading videos and yeah, I guess I'm gonna end the vlog right here. I really did not wish for this vlog to turn out this way. Like, it literally took like a 360 turn and it's really sad, but anyway we can't do anything about it. Hopefully, you know, nothing happens, we're all safe. We're just hoping for that right now. But anyways, I think I'm gonna see you guys in the next vlog, and yes, take care, bye bye.